Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. Today I'm going to review Pat HD Liquid Foundation. So you can see this is the baby right here and it's in the shade 2.3. 2.3 is perfect match for, you know, if you use Maybelline Fit Me 220 shade, then this is, you know, your matching shade. And also MAC NC30 Studio Fix, okay. So this is the packaging looks like, and this is a very lightweight foundation. You know, this is for all skin types and it gives you a very natural and dewy finish. So this is a, you know, glass bottle, and this is the pump. You can see iska outer box bhi tha, but that I have lost now because maine bahut pehle liya tha and I have used it so much. And this is the lock here, and also iska chhota sa cap bhi tha, that is also lost. And you know, it's like this. You will to turn it like this, it will open and then it will close like this. You can, you know, close it and easily you can carry it in your handbag. Bilkul leak nahi karega, nothing. So this is the liquid foundation, and you know, HD high definition foundation, and this is 30 ml product quantity. And also here, also all the things are written here. The shade name is written 2.3, 30 ml product quantity, and its price is 875 rupees. It has a pump with it, so the product will not get wasted. You know, you can use it easily, and also you can carry it in your handbag easily. And now let's see the texture. So I'm going to open it. So one and two pumps are enough for your face. So you can see the color. This is 2.3. It gives you very, you know, flawless base. This is, you know, liquid foundation, so you can see it is liquidy, and its texture is also very smooth. And this is medium to full coverage. You know, you can build it to full coverage, and it gives you a very fresh look. And you can see the pigmentation, how superb it is. Very smooth, easily blendable also, and it is, you know, of great quality. You can see, you know, very, this is a very long lasting foundation, and you can see the coverage it is providing. Ab bilkul matte finish nahi hai, demi matte finish hai, you know. It's very good, and your face will not look at all, you know, cakey or flakiness. You know, it covers all the pigmentation. Today I have used this one only, so you can see this only I have used today, so to see its, you know, power also. So this is non-cakey, non-flaky, and this is very good for oily skin people. And if you have dry skin, then also you can use it. Normal skin people can also. Dry skin people, you know, prep your skin before. You apply a very good, you know, heavy moisturizer, and then afterwards you can use it, and it will stay all day. This is, you know, a sweat-proof also, smudge-proof also. Like your second skin. And how to use it? You can use it with a brush also. You can use it with a foundation, you know, sponge also, beauty blender also, and you can use it with your fingers also. It will work perfectly fine with all the things. And you know, it oily skin people can set it. I have oily skin, and I use this only. I use the foundation on my face, and then I set it with a powder. And you know, for 7-8 hours, aram se apki face pe rahega. It will not go out anywhere. And if you want, then you can do touch-ups also in between. Then iski staying power aur bhi zyada increase ho jati hai, and also it doesn't oxidize, which is a very good thing. ऑल्सो जितने भी आपके, यू नो, ब्लेमिशेज हैं, एक्ने मार्क्स हैं, पिंपल मार्क्स हैं, पिगमेंटेशन है, सबको कवर कर देता है. और यू नो, हटता भी नहीं है, बहुत लॉन्ग लास्टिंग है. किसी भी कारण, यू नो, यहाँ से हट जाता है और हेयर, इट डजेंट, यू नो, गोज एनी वेयर. एंड दिस इज वेरी गुड प्रोडक्ट, यू शुड डेफिनेटली ट्राई. फ्लैशबैक इन द फोटोज ऑल्सो, एंड यू कैन कॉल इट द ड्यूप ऑफ मैक स्टूडियो फिक्स फ्लोइड. या उसकी पैकेजिंग भी इस तरह आती है, एंड टेक्सचर ऑल्सो, इट इज, यू नो, बिल्कुल मैट है. दिस इज नॉट फुल मैट, दिस इज, यू नो, लिटिल ऑन द ड्यूई साइड, फ्रेश look. But you know, MAC one is costing around 2900. Yeah, I have that one also. I'm going to review that also. And this one is only for 875, you know, less than half its price. So it's a go-go product. If you can't purchase the MAC Studio Fix full foundation, then you should definitely get your hands on this baby. And I like it very much, and I hope you like the video. And if you like the video, then please subscribe to my channel for more such, you know, amazing videos.